Is your Snapchat notification not working on iPhone? Hello everyone, I am Bishaka and welcome to our channel Create Login and Delete. Let's get right into the tutorial and fix this. Open settings on your device, tap on notifications and scroll down and look for the Snapchat application. Make sure the allow notification is toggled on. Go back to your home screen and now open the Snapchat application and firstly force quit the app by swiping up and exiting the app. Or if you have an iPhone with the home button, then double click on the home button and force quit the app. Go to settings again and tap on notification and scroll down and look for the Snapchat application there. Under alerts, refresh the lock screen, notification center, and banners option by unchecking the checkboxes and selecting them again. Go back to settings and tap on focus and then on do not disturb. You will see the options button there. Tap on that and make sure hide notification badges is toggled off. Go back to settings and now tap on general and then on background app refresh. Scroll down and look for Snapchat application and make sure the toggle button is on. If it is still not fixed, go to Snapchat application and then tap on your Bitmoji and then tap on the settings button. Scroll down and under privacy controls, tap on the clear data option. You will see the option for clear cache. Tap on that and go ahead and clear all cache. Now open App Store and search for Snapchat. Make sure the app is up to date. Mine is showing open here, which means the app is up to date. If not, it would show update instead of open. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.